See, now you guys are friendly. You guys are good. We still need to slime. See. Holy crap. That's a bunch of carrots. Yeah, it's cool. We can go here. So please tell me that I can make you happy. Okay, yep. Oh boy. No! Doo-doo. So I got a slime key. Hold on. Like three deal with me. Sounds like four. And then we'll go exploring. Gonna see. Don't know what we'll see, but we'll see. Actually that was a lie, I do know what we'll see. Whoops. Oh, this is beautiful. Sesame, open! Open sesame! Open sesame! I was close! Oh. Ah! That always sounds like Pinkie Pie is throwing a surprise party. Mine, oh my. I was always happiest when I was by my lonesome. Places like this old quarry really suited me. Nice and quiet and mostly empty. So I figured that life on a far, far ranch would suit me just as well. And well, wouldn't you just know it? I come all this way and the first person I see? Well, she changed how I saw things, I guess. Quiet wasn't good anymore. I liked her laugh. No! Oh! Who you? New phone, who this? Okay. Fuck you guys. Throwing away fruits. Fuck you guys. I got my new cutie. Stay. Oh, you're a fast first slime. Oh, you're new. Lag? You're just carrots. Okay, but... You guys are new. Oh no! What? Your phone, you did! Oh, okay. Yeah, I should come back later. Was nice getting to know you guys. But I got to go. I got to go. These slimes can make music. I have a flashlight! Hi. can enlighten the way. You guys are cute. Wait, are you like smalls? Let me wrap you. Yeah, I take the smalls. Sure, Frick take the smalls. So then I discovered them, they're just spawning. This should bring a lot. Neato. Oh, that's expensive. Man, I don't have enough. Ouch. You guys don't shit, do ya? Cause I know that those phosphor slimes don't survive that day. Alright. Waiting for them to produce some more slime. So, I can go. And get some more slime! Like, plorts. They're not creating themselves, they're creating plorts. Which then gets used as money. To make new... whatever. Whatever my heart desires. Which most likely- oh, it's saving. Which most likely is... something. How did you escape? Come back. You've been a bad slime. I'm gonna call you Carl. Carl the bad slime. Stop. I mean, I do have a lot of you guys. Oops. Carl, I'm afraid I may have to throw you over to the lake. Don't get me wrong, Carl. I like you, but... some things just have to be done, am I right? Where's the lake? Oh, I'll just release you here. Bye.